action.
So this is the app where it detects a card. So based on whenever the card is here, it gives you a text. The text is also in 3D, so it will move as and how you hold the card. And otherwise, it's just a proper camera, and it won't do any other thing other than just recognizing the card and displaying the information.
But it can only, like, for me, only work that it kind of finds those.